Hey guys, welcome back to the PassFab channel. So you forgot your Windows 10 login password? Frustrating, right? You try and try, and it just won't let you in. Well, don't worry today. I'm going to walk you through two super easy ways to unlock your Windows 10 laptop without a password. Let's jump right in. Method 1. Change Windows 10 password via command prompt. For this method, you'll need Windows installation media, either a USB you've created yourself or a Windows installation disk. Plug it into your computer. Now, here's the trick. Hold down the Shift key and click Restart from your Start menu. When your computer reboots, choose to boot from the USB or disk in the Startup menu. Wait for the Windows Setup screen to load, click Next, and then select Repair your computer. From here, open the command prompt No Password Required. Follow along with the video to enter the commands. I've also listed them below in the description for you. Once you're back at the login screen, press the Shift key 5 times. This will pop up the command prompt again. Enter the command to set a new password, or just leave it blank to remove the password completely. Close the command prompt, log in, and your Windows 10 account is accessible again. Method 2, remove Windows 10 password with 4 Winkey. No installation, media, or maybe you just want the easiest way possible. Then you should try 4 Winkey. It's a simple, all-in-one Windows password removal tool. You'll need another working computer to create the boot disk. Insert an empty USB drive, launch 4 Winkey, and click Start. Wait for it to download the image file, then click Start Burning. It only takes a minute. Once it's done, plug the boot disk into your locked Windows 10 laptop. Again, hold Shift and click Restart. Then choose Use a Device and select the 4 Winkey boot option. When 4 Winkey loads, choose your Windows 10 system, click Next, then pick the user account you can't access. Select Remove Account Password and click Next. After it's finished, click Reboot. And when your laptop restarts, you can log in without a password at all. And that's it. Two simple ways to get back into Windows 10 without the stress. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more quick Windows tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.